Please subscribe to BoostUpStation if you haven't, and to get a list of all the mounted drives and their partition from the terminal, you just have to execute this command in the terminal, press enter, and you can see that they are mounted in these locations. Alright, so please subscribe to BoostUpStation, and that's it for now.
Thank you for watching. Now it's time to discover more. Simply click on the screen to subscribe to our channel and watch another video to discover more.